I'm Dusty Hyland, and we're here at DogTown CrossFit, and we're talking about gymnastics movement for fitness and CrossFit. This series is about virtuosity. Virtuosity defined in gymnastics is going above and beyond, exceptional movement and performance and position. We're gonna start at the beginning, we're gonna talk about basic elements that we apply in our warm-up, and we're gonna build you up to a skill, and that skill will be the holy grail in CrossFit right now, and that's the muscle-up. Our mission is to develop exceptional movement in everything that we do, starting with basic elements in CrossFit. Today's episode is about support position, the top element, the finishing position for your muscle-up, and that's what we're building up to. We're gonna talk about how to get into a virtuous position, what that looks like, and why we're doing it the way we are. The athlete's gonna wanna stand and set up directly underneath the rings. He's gonna grab the ring in a firm grip, okay? Thumb around the ring as usual. We talked about grip week one. He's gonna jump directly up into support, squeezing the rings to the sides, literally to the thighs, immediately activating the lats. We're gonna have the athlete lift eyes to the horizon, bring that head to a neutral position. We're actually going to have him now rotate his thumbs forward and rotate the rings out, squeezing and cueing the shoulder into a correct position. And then our last piece and element is activating the glutes and squeezing the feet. And you're gonna see the feet travel literally from a more active position to an open, more open hip position where the feet are underneath the rings here. All right, very quick and important to dial this piece in. Position one, this is how most people grab the rings and hold support. Position two, this is where you need to be with correct shoulder position. And position three, here's where the rings are actually turned out, and this is our virtuous position. Very often, what we see when an athlete first jumps up on the rings is we see the rings get all crazy or kind of bop around. And that's a stability issue, and quite possibly a number of other issues that may be sort of underlying, okay? It very often is strength, stability, coordination. What we wanna do is we wanna scale this back and put them in an environment where they can excel and get into that virtuous position and support. So we're gonna put them on the parallel bars. If you don't have parallel bars, you can do this literally on a set of blocks where we're gonna have them jump to support as well. We're going to have them go through the same process, which is activate those lats, press through the shoulder, okay? Lift the eyes towards the horizon, get your head in a neutral position, contract that core and element, okay? Squeeze the glutes and point the toes towards the ground. And you'll see all those elements start to line up and everything will be stacked perfectly. Shoulder over hip, hip over toe, and we're gonna be breathing a little bit and squeezing and holding. Now this can be a skill set in and of itself. You can actually put this in the warm-up, okay? Jump to support, hold, 10 seconds, 15 seconds, start to cue good position, not only win the warm-up, but get yourself set up in a virtuous position so that we can finish our muscle up down the road. All right, to wrap up, support position on the rings. All right, we're after virtuous position. We went over keys and steps to get you in the best position possible for support on the rings. This is our finishing position for our muscle up, and that's what we're building to. You can use this in your warm up. You can use it as a skill set. It will help you develop good shoulder position. It will help you develop strength, coordination, and all those things that you're after. Virtuous support position on the rings. This is what it looks like. We'll see you next week.